to the side for me, because this does mean our UK elite miss off to Gibraltar is Paige. Congratulations, girls. Can you get together for a nice group shot? But before we can crown our new junior queen, we need to say goodbye to a wonderful national elite queen who has grown in confidence so much over the past year. And when she stood on stage this morning and took the microphone and said her name and title, I could hardly believe it was the same girl that stood on the stage just a year ago. Well, don't start already, Ellie. Your National Elite Junior 2017 is Ellie.
You walk on me, footprints in the sand. And help me understand where I'm going.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ellie, and I'm your National Elite Junior Miss 2017 to 2018. Over the past 12 months, I have been honoured to be a part of such an amazing pageant system. National Elite has given me so many opportunities, and I have enjoyed every single minute. I would like to thank Leanne for making this possible and making my dreams come true. I have promoted my title in my community and wore my crown with pride. To rewrite my journey, I've raised for charity and spread awareness about Bully Town, which is something I am very passionate about, and I hope to continue this. Being fairly new to the pageant world, I had only had a few friends. Due to my title, I have made more friends and enjoyed having fun with them at local charity events. They've also made my journey more enjoyable. Also, my first pageant friend, Sia. Thank you for helping me in the beginning, and I'm so happy we are friends. Even more excited to be sharing my Gibraltar experience with you. Thank you to my National Elite Queens, Summer, Erin, Molly-Ann, Cheyenne, Nicole, Jane, Kaylee and Rebecca. I really enjoyed my time with you all, and thank you. Leanne and Jenny, thank you for giving my mum all your useful hints and tips. Thank you for all the opportunities you have given me, and the biggest hope is that I have made you proud. I want to thank my mum and grandma. Thank you for helping my mum in taking me to events so I can promote my title, and thank you for being one of the best nuns and grandmas I could have hoped for. Most of all, my mum. She has been a great help for getting me to pageants and getting my dresses, and most of all supporting me through this amazing journey. I couldn't ask for a better one to guide me. Now my journey is nearly coming to an end, and I really hope the new United Kingdom Elite enjoys her 12-month reign as much as I have. If I could give you one little bit of advice, it would be to have as much fun as possible. Thank you for listening. Lots of love, Ellie, your National Elite Junior Miss 2017.
Please be outstanding for your National Elite Junior 2017, Ellie. UK Elite Junior is Emma! Goodbye to another queen. Can I please ask that whilst the final walks are going on, that it does remain quiet in the room? As you never know, in it's a year's time, it might be you doing your final walk. So please show them the respect you would like to be shown. Okay. Our National Elite Junior Team for 2017. Please welcome to the stage, Erin.
To an end. I don't have enough time to thank each and every person who has supported me on this amazing journey, but I would like to take a minute to thank some people I couldn't have got through this year without. Starting off with my two amazing and inspiring directors, Leanne and Jenny. Leanne and Jenny, you both inspire me more and more every day to become a better person. Your hard work and determination is out of this world. You wear your heart on your sleeve and inspire so many people. This pageant world would not be the same without you, and generally this world would not be the same without you. Thank you for this amazing opportunity, and I will continue to try and make you both proud in internationals. To my sister queens, thank you all for an amazing year. I wish you well in everything you decide to do, especially you, Jane. I couldn't have done this year without you. Thank you for your continued support and for an amazing time in London. Thank you for all the laughs and giggles we have shared, and these memories I will truly treasure in my heart forever. I love you always. To my dad, thank you for your support and pep talks, for being my taxi man. Thank you for making the effort to help me continue to do what I love. I love you. And last but certainly not least, sadly this person isn't here with me tonight, but I hope he's looking down on me. Uncle Chris, what can I say? Other than thank you for helping me follow my dreams. Thank you for inspiring me to carry on when I felt at my lowest. Thank you for being the light when mine went out. I will continue to try and make you proud. To my successor, I wish you the very best year. I hope you love every minute of it. Love, laugh, and even cry if you have to. I am. Signing off for the very last time, yours truly, Erin Rose Wodowski, your National Elite Junior Team 2017-2018.
See you together, ladies. Is Albany. Your junior teen island is Chantel. And the UK Elite Junior Teen is Mackenzie! United Kingdom, Becca.
Supermodel Universe UK, it's been a crazy year. As anyone who knows me, I'm definitely not your average pageant girl, and it's such an honour to be stood here before you as your 2017 title holder. I've always been one of the boys and didn't really know myself, but this year has brought me out of my shell and helped me to grow so much as a person. When I first competed in National Elite Miss 2 years ago, I would never imagine standing here today. But now I'm here with my crown, my gown and my sash, wishing I really didn't have to give it all up. This year has truly felt like I've been living a dream, and I've had more opportunities than I even have time to talk about. Been publishing articles around the world, doing photo shoots, and participating in charity work has really opened my eyes and made me see things from a different point of view. I've made over 100 dresses for the Dress a Girl Around the World charity and made so many appearances this year that it's really just flown by. I had an amazing time in November at my international in Sofia, and this is an experience that I will hold on to for life. Not only did I get to model for amazing brands, I got the opportunity to make friends from around the world, and I really don't think I stopped laughing once. I know that all my sister queens will have an amazing time at their internationals, and I'd like to thank every single one of you for becoming my sisters and laughing in the year three. I know you will show the world what you've got at that international stage and shine brighter than ever before. I love you all so much. I cannot begin to thank Leanne and Jenny for their endless support. Without you, I wouldn't have had the confidence to get on that plane and show the world who Becca Ritchie really is. You've helped me believe in myself and walk away with that Supermodel Grace Award, something I could never imagine in a million years. Jenny, you are going to be missed, but you will always be a part of the DQ family. Leanne, I'm sure that both yourself and mine will continue to make DQ events amazing, providing every contestant and queen with the fantastic opportunities that you've given me.
Leanne, you've not only been my director, but you've been an amazing friend. There aren't enough words to tell people how much you've truly helped me this year.
Thank you for having me, bringing me into your family and believing in me. For this, I am eternally grateful. Thank you to all my girls who have supported me from day one. You know who you are, and I love every one of you, and I'm so grateful for every phone call, last minute appointment and hug. You are constantly there for me when I need you the most, and I cannot wait to see you up on that stage later this year. And finally, to all the girls who are following in your footsteps, welcome to our DQ family, and please, please enjoy every moment and take every opportunity you possibly can. Because before you know it, you'll be stood here like me, a year will have flown by and you'll be so overwhelmed by everything you've achieved. I'm no doubt going to finish this speech the same way I started my journey, with my ugly crying face, so please bear with me. All my love, your Supermodel Universe UK 2017, Becca Ritchie.
Your team at Scotland is Lauren. Our top two in our team
are...
If it's gone off, just turn it off and I'll push it.
Anna. And Natasha. Heading to Gibraltar is Natasha. Our first ever Teen Elite Global Earth United Kingdom heading to Vegas is...